Well, the next time it floods, you may want to think twice about where you drive. A new law will allow law enforcement to tack on a ticket if they have to rescue you. 2 News reporter Dan Perlman is live with how it works. Dan.
Well, every year during rainy season, the Oklahoma Highway Patrol makes 4, 5, sometimes 6 rescues a week, all because people drive around barriers and into floodwaters. Now there's a new law aimed at lowering that number. It's House Bill 1232, and it's already in effect. The bottom line is this: if you drive around a barrier and into floodwaters, no matter where you are in the state, that jurisdiction will be able to charge you for the manpower or any damage to their equipment. For the Highway Patrol, this is all about safety.
It is very common for the Lake Patrol troopers to respond to water rescues of someone driving around flood barricades and into floodwaters, and our hope is that this will save lives.
This bill was spearheaded by prior Mayor Jimmy Trammell. He says there they make water rescues several times every year. He's hoping to take this bill a step further and make it mandatory, where if you're rescued in water, you will be charged no matter what, even if there is no damage to any equipment. Live in East Tulsa, Dan Perlman, 2 News, works for you.